This is the third flock, and Happy, Healthy, and Huge is the name of the game here. I actually just moved to them to a new brooder pen because they outgrew the original brooder pen that we had actually used for their parents, the first and the second flock, the roosters in the second flock, for example. Cannot believe how big these ones have gotten in such a shorter amount of time, which is why we sat there and moved them to a larger pen, so they've got a lot more space. They're doing great, as you can see. We've got 13 right here. We had given six to our friends and old neighbors that have watched over some of the incubation and also just chick process while we had gone on holiday. And they had expressed interest in wanting some chickens. So we gave, of the 19 that hatched, we gave six to them, kept 13 for ourselves. And we're just continuing to build up the flocks. So got to build more coops and hatch more chickens and, you know, get a couple hundred, if not a couple thousand going.